Smart folders can be configured by your system administrator to group files independently of where they sit in Alfresco. The same capabilities are available in Alfresco on a mobile device. In the document library, we have a number of files and folders. You can see I have some Word documents and a PDF in the Documents folder. I've also added two images and videos to the Conference Venue folder. If I click the folder called Smart Folder Test, I can see a smart folder called My Content. I've already configured this folder with the default smart folder template. We know that this is a smart folder because it has a magnifying glass on the folder. It's different from an ordinary folder because when you click it, it displays the results of a query. This can be any query configured by your system administrator. For example, I'll click All Site Content and Office Documents. When I scroll down, I can see all the Word documents that I created in the Documents folder. I can see the PDF file in PDF Documents. If I click Multimedia Files and Images or Video Content, I can see the relevant files from the Conference Venue folder. The files still physically live in the Documents and Conference Venue folders, but are grouped by file type in these Smart folders. Actions are limited with smart folders. I can't add a file into a smart folder. This has to be done into a physical folder. You can then see the new file in the smart folder, in this case based on the file type. If you edit the properties of a file, it might not meet the query criteria and appear in a different smart folder. For example, if I change a PDF to a video format, it no longer appears in the PDF document smart folder, but is now shown in the video content folder. You'll notice there are a reduced set of actions available from a smart folder. For example, you can't delete or move a file. You can perform these actions on the file in its physical folder only. For further information on the Smart Folder capabilities, see the online documentation and other videos in this series.